And deep inhale, exhale with Om 3 times. Everybody try. Om. chakra, la clefta benta. Chin touch to chest. Inhale and chin up, look up. Exhale, breathe up. Chin touch to chest. Inhale and chin up. Slowly straighten and chin up. Hands on your knee, right shoulder up, left shoulder up. one by one, neck straight. Should the muscles relax, try to make circle front to back. Inhale and out, excellent. Inhale and out, excellent. Front to back. Slowly inhale and come. Back straight, neck straight, take a deep breath. And repeat again, inhale. Exhale and forward bend. Forehead down, full breath. Slowly kneel and come up. Back straight, neck straight, take a deep breath. And repeat again, chin up, look up. Exhale and hold the back. Forehead down, hold the back. Inhale and come up. Back straight, neck straight. Arm relax and chin.
Inhale
Portlet from excellent level years. together. Bend your knee. Bend your knee.
Rajahipa. Dendrite style.
Slowly. No preparation. Forehead is standing close. Cross arm. Everybody try cross arm. Number one. Catch both sides. Number two, finger lock. Finger lock is strongly open palm, top of head down. Stand your toe and walk close. Beginners just hold like that after advancing. Number one. Try to make balance. Slowly legs straight. Now try. Very good beginners, just half pose. Back straight, leg straight.
Beginners, just half
forehead down. Next to shoulder palm down. Slowly come up. Back straight, neck straight, and chin down. Very good, support back. Hold your back, elbow close, back is straight, leg is straight up. Like a statue. Catch a little bit more down, back is straight, more and more. Calf muscles relax, all awareness, throat chakra, thyroid gland.
Bow down, legs down. those dams of the road just lift up and top of it down, stretching and growing. All of them is a road check now, most of it in the path just lift up, stretching and growing.
Extend chest through the head, elbows straight.
but a gift of a mostly
Josie Thomas and Jess Nevin Sturieta.
Both ends about front and lie down front, legs together, toes down, next to shoulder bound up.
Foot down, number one inhale,
expand chest, look front, number two, navel on the ground, chin up, hook up, enough like the navel on the ground, shoulder relax, chin up, eye down. Beginners like that, advanced people in here, sexual pattern like that. Elbows slightly bent, shoulder relaxed, chin up, eye closed. Slowing up down. Fight. Repeat again, number one, look from. Two knees on the ground. Beginners like that. Three section part of the ground. Shoulder relaxed, elbow bent, chin. Like a butt, cross the arm, face right side. Wisdom left side. lips together. Outside face palm press to ground, your hands under the thighs and inside hands touch together like the hands touch. Palm press to ground, chin press to ground, look front, inhale right leg up, knee straight, knee straight. Slowly right leg down, inhale and left leg up. Left leg down, palm press to ground and slowly both leg up. Outside face, face right side. Legs together, both legs full back at ankle, forehead down,
number one inhale,
shoulder back expand, chest look front, beginners just hold like that, look front, number two leg press back, leg push back, knee from the ground and chin up, look up, continue breath. Catch ankle for it. leg down, cross arm front, face right side. Together, legs to shoulder, bow down, slowly come up, hands back and forehead down.
Next to Shubhanda, Sukh.
Next street, Chimudra. but this is centered should the bed rush by the ground, stretched by the between our watch by the one, threatening by us. to your body fly. Now let your body fly. Feel your body fly.Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Slowly start to move fingers and toes. Slowly start to move fingers and toes.Stretch your whole body. Stretch your whole body. Let's together bend your knee. Turn right side. Slowly come up. Cross legs, spine straight, neck straight.Palm together, Namaskar Mudra, prayer position. Deep in the exhale, Om, three times, everybody try. Om.
Oh.